Hey guys, so today they just released a new hack for iOS 5. It's called Panorama Camera. It's for the iPhone 4S, 4, iPad 2, iPod Touch, and you can do all of this without jailbreaking your iPod or iPad or your devices. So it's pretty unique. I'll post this link in the description if you want more details, if this video doesn't help, but I'm creating this video for people that are having troubles trying to figure this out. So the first thing you're going to want to do is download iBackupBot. Once again, I'll post that in the description of the download link. Secondly, you're going to want to open iTunes, and you're going to want to back up your iPhone or whatever device you're doing it on. This is critical, okay? If you don't, you're not going to have a backup file saved to edit in iBackupBot, or you're going to end up editing an old one and not getting your new backup, so and possibly losing everything. So once you've backed everything up, you're gonna go ahead and open iBackupBot, and then you're gonna scroll through until you find library/preferences/com.apple.mobile/slideshow.plist. Okay, once you find that, you're going to double click on it. If you're using a trial, just click cancel and continue. By the way, look for your most recent backup, the one that you just did before even doing all of this. So mine was at 452. So you're going to scroll down until you find this. Oh no, sorry. This key disk space was low, key false. Now, this right here, enable firebreak key true, sorry, was never here, okay? It was like this. So that's how you're gonna see it. So, what I first did is I hit enter right here, and I was putting it in, and it wasn't letting me save, and I was getting frustrated. Until I realized that I had to hit enter right here and leave false above with disk space was low. And then you're going to paste what I had there previously. Now I'll put that in the description as well. It's enable firebreak key true. Once you paste that below disk space was low, you're gonna hit the save up here, okay? It's not showing it for me because I already saved it. Now it should save without a problem. Then you're gonna go ahead and close that. Then close iBackupBot. You're gonna open up iTunes. Okay. And then you're gonna go ahead and once it shows your, I'm using my phone right now, but once it shows the your iPhone, you're going to right-click on the name, and then you're going to restore from previous backup, and then do it from the recent one that you just backed up, and then it should restore and then reboot, and hopefully you have Panorama. Oh,